Hello and welcome again, everybody. My name is McDonald's Guy, and today we're playing My Addiction, Wizard 101. Unfortunately, we missed the lovely intro voice acting of this Narini because the loading screen took forever to actually load up. Oh, and they're both fire too. Well, this is going to be awkward. What is this? Weakness already. Okay. Just for that, you're gonna get that right back sent to you. Get that out of here, my dude. Another weakness? Nope, that was a monster. You're passing. You're getting the sunburn. I'm not having that. I'm not gonna allow that to happen. You're getting a sunbird or a locust swarm, so I'm preparing my defenses now. Leprechaun. Oh. And that, my defenses for what's coming. Sunbird. Oh, thank God. Alrighty. Like I said, I am not having that on you right now. So, you're going to get taken down. So, you're going to take damage over time. That's the Ice Beetle. Oh, Ice Shield! It's 4 pips, you're going with the... No, like I said, I'm taking you down. There. Now I can deal with one asshole. Oh, of course, he's the one that summons the sunbird, not his buddy. Ouch. Well, here, fire trap. A weakness, interesting, okay. Well, here, take that back. I don't need it, I don't want it. That's not bad. 115. Alrighty. Then, I will heal. Ain't taking any chances. Put my health back up. Cyclops. Put my health back up over to 1,000. Alrighty. Now. This is where we're gonna have to step it up a bit. Put a fire trap on him. Okay, not too bad. Alrighty. Put the tower defenses. I won't need that convert. Tower defenses are going up. Weakness. That's quite alright. For now. Because here, yeah. Fireblade. What I'm trying to do is try and set it up for him to get to die in one shot. Okay. Go. This should do it. One damage, 70 damage. Oh, Pixie. Oh, Screamer. How you doing? Ow. Alrighty. That's quite alright. I got enough pips. I can heal myself. This is the last of my 400 healing. I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. I want to outright murder you, Sunbird. Let's go. In it. Grab that. And then beer, of course. We'll turn around. Because we were going the wrong way. These guys will cut through here. Oh no, he's actually over here. Ta-da!
First rate work, young wizard. I may have taken a few risks, but you really put the lives of my men before your own. Now that we have the key to the throne room, we can continue the assault in there. You're a true hero in my book. You ever decide on a military career, you're more than welcome in my unit.
I wouldn't mind.
Report to Professor Winthrop and tell him of our successful assault. He should be ready to proceed into the throne room now.
Yeah. Now this is what I'm talking about. Let me take a look. Let me take a look-see. So the one I have, 25. Oh yeah, I'm equipping this. Oh yeah, get a lot more mana and a lot more HP. That's for shit sure. Oh, you can gain your health here. That's interesting. I didn't know that. So I'll just stay here for a bit. Not really. That's gonna be a bit boring.
You recovered the key? Oh my, this is a red letter day indeed. We must hurry. Now we can get inside the map room and find where the Order of the Fang is hiding. I have to gather some notes and then I'll meet you inside the map room. See you there.
So, you think you are worthy to enter the throne room of fire? Beware, it is a dungeon. Only four at a time can be in a dungeon, so bring your best warriors. And when everyone leaves, the level will reset in a short amount of time. You can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
Yep. Alright, so we're gonna go to the throne room. But not yet. You're a recipe vendor. I don't need you. What I need is far more. It's something more. Something more. I need a new deck. That's what I need. So, that's a snack vendor. Let's see. You're a what? Okay. Yeah, you sell the crowns. Like the crown stuff. Alrighty, let's see, where is the actual, like, apprentice crafter, don't need that. What is that, big game hunter? No, I'm not looking for that. Snack recipe, not looking for any of that. Reagent, yeah, not looking for a reagent. What I'm looking for is right here. Pyromancer's deck. This is what I'm looking for. Because I can have additional decks, like additional cards. Sure. Alright, now we will. Alrighty. We will add this. But also add. Let's see. We will add. Oh, okay, so we got all four fire arrows. Then add that, add another sunbird, and add another spirit armor. Okay. Now, let's check out what everything else has to offer. Let's check out everything else. Let's see, that's the ring. Alrighty. Let's see what you have, my dude. I mean, well, these don't really. Let's see, anything of, well, okay. Level 15. Let's see. 6557. Alright, what's this? Tear circle? What does that mean? Yeah, I think I got something like that already. No. But the amulets don't. The amulets give cards. So. Now I could go for this. It gets three cards. You know what? That's sold. I'm taking that. And I'm also taking this. As well, then we'll take. This. Not sure what the tier circle means. Tier? It can be, doesn't mean it can be upgraded? Does that mean it can be, what? Hold up. What does the tear mean? What does the tear mean? Critical rating. Armor piercing. I got 5% stun. Okay. Oh, I got 19% power pips. Shadow pips? What are those? Slot ready, yes, something along that lines. I'll start doing the derbies and stuff. Alrighty, let's see. Okay, now let's see what else. What do they sell? Okay, then. Let's see. Alright, I think we're good. We can get some mana. Get some mana around here. Yeah, there we are.